I've seen things you people wouldn't believe.
Hello, people. Welcome to Robin Anderson from Robin's Taste. Today I'm going to review a movie that is very special and very close to my heart, for some apparent reason, and I will tell you why. There was a director known as Yan Wu, who is very famous for making Face Off and Mission Impossible 2. A Better Tomorrow is a remake of another film during the 50s, which is a very big movie for Yan Wu. Very close to his heart, very impulsive, very nice and very strategic, and it was an action drama that actually focused on the characters. This was something that Yan Wu really wanted to change. He wanted to make it better, make it sharper, make it stronger, make his version of what A Better Tomorrow would be like. This was the first movie Yan Wu ever had directed when it came to action genre, and he would never know what big impact it will leave later on. We get to follow two brothers. One is a man who tried to become a cop training. He's training up to become a policeman and he's not very good at it. The other one is in secret, of course, even for his own brother, working as a mafia member in a very big mafia assassination. So he's supposed to do this final job to be able to just lay back and have some fun time with his brother and just basically return back to his normal life. But something goes very wrong and the mission fails totally. So this means that the brother happens to go into prison. And some years later, when he was released, he realizes that his brother ain't very happy to know that his brother actually happened to be a mafia member. So they both fight off and he never wants to see his brother again. Besides, when you know that the mafia members has gone a little bit beyond themselves. They're tougher, they're rougher, they're harder, and with a new lead on the shield, they will never, ever fight down for anyone. Also, they try to recruit their brother by very strong meanings. That means, if you leave a mafia membership, you're a dead man. But he will give a hell of a fight. He's not gonna return back to recruitment, whatever they say. And he's gonna make them pay for what they did. Especially when he got himself a brother to think of, and a relationship to try to heal and save. Corey Fett is a very good actor who still today is making a lot of movies. And in this movie he's actually playing the mafia member's friend. So, A Better Tomorrow had two sequels. The first sequel I can't remember too much of, but it was very kick-ass when I saw it the first time and I believe I will like it just as much right now. That's it. Have a good day. See ya.
Yeah.